the solution to this example. We're going to plot all of this on a line chart. So I'm going to highlight it all with a Control Shift Enter. Just drag it back before I say insert chart so that it appears here. I'm going to say insert a line chart. So we've got that there. Just make it a bit bigger. So firstly, if you look carefully, this says 30th of September, and yet here it's saying 1st of September 2008. This is because Excel has seen this as a date. So if we right click on here and say Format Axes, I want the actual date there to be listed here. So where it says automatically select based on data, I'm going to say no, use the text axes, and you'll see now the label is exactly what's written there. Here we've got in the vertical, it's taken the first one, the dollars, and assumed you want that, but these are dollars and euros, so we just want this to be a number. So again, we can right click on it, format the axes, and tell the number not to be a currency, but rather to be a number. We definitely need the two decimals. And then we'd like to smooth these lines. So if I right click on the series and say format data series, one of the options here, you've got all the line options, dashes, etc. Right at the bottom, there's something called smooth line. And when I click on it, you'll see it's just slightly smoother. Have to do the same with this one. So here we're going to go to smooth line. So there we have our chart.